When the narrator is talking about her father, she says that sometimes he slipped Arabic words into our days, like secret gifts into a pocket, secret gift coins into a pocket. Hence, we can say that she compares the Arabic words her father uses to secret gift coins. Hence, we can choose option D.